Hello children, I hope you all are okay. Today we are going to start our subject GK of class 6. Okay, so just write the date first. What is the date today? 14-10-2020, 14 October 2020. Chapter number 1, Plants and Animals. Okay, awesome plants. So these are some plants for whom we are going to learn. Plants play a very important role in our daily life. Now, who plays an important role in our life? Plants. Greenery is essential to make the environment healthy and pollution free. Why we need greenery everywhere? To make the environment healthy and pollution free. Different plants have different qualities. Now what plants have? They have different qualities. As there are different parts in the world, they have different qualities. Coming to the question, identify these astonishing plants and write their names using the hint box. Now these are some plants. With the help of the hint box, we are going to write the answers. Okay, so children, just write this. You have to write this on page number 5. Okay, first one we have: the flowers of this plant bloom only at the night. Now this is the flower and the flowers of this plant. This is the plant and the flower is this. When they bloom, they only bloom at the night. So which flower or the plant it is? It is the queen of the night. So you have to write Q-U-E-E-N, queen, O-F-O-T-H-E, the, N-I-G-H-T, night, queen of the night. This is the world's fastest growing plant in the sea. Now this plant, it grows in the sea and it grows very fast. So which plant it is? It is the giant kelp. So spelling G A I N T, giant, K E L P, kelp. Okay, coming to the third one: if we touch its leaves, they fold up. Now if we are going to touch the leaves of this plant, they are going to fold. So which plant it is? I know that you all know the answer of this. It is the touch me not. So write T-O-U-C-H, touch, M-E-M-E, N-O-T, not, touch me not. Coming to the fourth one: this is the world's biggest cactus. Now this is the world's biggest cactus. So what is the name of this? Saguaro. S-A-G-U-A-R-O, Saguaro. Okay, next, coming to the fifth one: this is the world's tallest flower. Now this is the flower and this is the world's tallest flower. So what is the name of this flower? That is Titanium arum. Spelling T-I-T-A-N-I-U-M, Titanium arum, A-R-U-M, arum. Coming to the last, sixth one: its leaves fold and bend into a position like both the palms joined for prayer. Now this is the plant and what happens? The leaves of this plant, they just fold and get bent. Like what? Like our palms when we joined our hands for the prayer. Okay, so what is the name of this plant? That is the prayer plant. So write P-R-A-Y-E-R, prayer, P-L-A-N-T, plant, prayer, plant. So children, this was our chapter number 1, awesome plants, on page number 5. You have to complete this book work in your textbooks only. Okay children, thank you.